Hello everyone, here I am with another Linux installation video in VirtualBox. The Linux we are gonna install today is Red Hat Linux, which is mostly used to manage servers, but it also has many other uses. You have go to this site to download the ISO file. The site link will be in description. In the bottom, select Join Red Hat Developer option and create account. You can't download Red Hat ISO file without an account. After that, you will receive an email to verify account. Now in products, select Red Hat Enterprise Linux. Select download option and fill more details. Click on download again, then download will start. The Red Hat ISO file is pretty big, so it will take time. Finally, our ISO file is downloaded, so open VirtualBox. You should have VirtualBox extension pack installed. If not, then that video link is in description. Create new machine, write Red Hat. Next, and at least give 4GB RAM for proper functioning. Continue and allocate more than 15GB for system. Now change some settings. Uncheck flopping system and give processor cores for fast performance. Select Red Hat ISO file in storage and start the machine. Select first option. Select language and continue. This is installation summary. In software, select workstation, which is most user friendly. In installation destination, select the disk and done. We also have to set root password before starting installation. Now installation has started, which will take few minutes. Make sure you are connected to internet as it will download some files. After installation, reboot system. Select first option and start setup. Enter username and password. This is the home screen, and to get software updates, we have to register this device. First of all, right click and select display settings. Change resolution to 1920x1080 or 16:9. Now it's looking good. We can also change background, some apps in bottom, settings, system monitor, utilities, etc. This is system information of our Red Hat Linux. So this was the complete installation of Red Hat Linux, and thank you all to help this channel achieve 100 subscribers. More videos on the way. Keep watching.